The Earth is a marvelous place, and many elements have been discovered and will be discovered through time. Some elements are precious and expensive, while others are not. However, there are three elements that are priceless beyond expectations. To know more, stay here on Mysteries and Realities. Here are the three most unbelievably expensive elements that the world has witnessed. We will start with number 3, carbon, $65,000 per gram. Carbon is very important for life, and it can take many different forms. Coal, graphite, and diamonds are forms of carbon. The way the carbon atoms are arranged makes the difference. Coal and graphite are not expensive, but diamond is highly precious and expensive, and only 1 gram of diamond is equal to $65,000. It's a really weird element, as its value increases just by how the atoms are formed and arranged. Number 2. Californium, $25 million per gram. The importance of Californium lies in using it as a source of neutrons to detect other expensive elements, such as gold. Californium is produced from curium, a metallic radioactive chemical, and alpha, a nuclear particle. Only a half gram is produced every year. Its high value is due to its scarcity and its power of detection. Number 1, and the most expensive element in the world, Francium, $1 billion per gram. Francium, the most expensive ever, is a short-lived radioactive element that occurs naturally. Francium's value comes from its short-lived life, which is only a few minutes. It's so rare that some people would want to pay thousands of dollars for just a quick glimpse of this element. A biggest amount of francium that has ever been produced was only a cluster of 300,000 atoms, and it disappeared a few minutes after its creation. In fact, this characteristic of francium makes it of no particular use in the world except in scientific research, such as for diagnostics for curing cancer. This is what we know, but whether scientists have other specific secret use for it, well, it's not known yet. You can comment down below what you think. And if you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe.